veterans that came and testified in committee said that they've had to go to Mexico. That is awful. That is a shame that our veterans that fought for us, that y'all fought for us to have the freedom that we have, and to have the health care that you need, you have to go to Mexico.